other songs are collected on a compact disc outside. We're selling it. It's also on a different type of medium that I've grown to love, which is similar looking to a compact disc, but it's...
I believe you've been calling it the dad.
It's like if two... Yeah, you're right. It's like the parents of a compact
disc. The parents of a compact disc.
And it's printed on vinyl, and it's very cool. The grooves are cut into the vinyl.
You might have heard of it before.
And it plays music. To me, it's like technology is amazing.
It sounds like future technology to me.
We played on the college campus about 2 weeks ago, and some really well-meaning cute kid walked up to us and was like, "What is that?"
Examining it.
And I was like, "Really? Are you living under a rock?"
But no, he was just 19.
He was just 19. He's only seen an iPhone.
It's coming back, though, this vinyl trend. This song is also on our vinyl record. It's a tune that Danny started very dangerously writing. I don't know if you remember this. In the front seat of your car while driving on a laptop.
I thought that was a perfectly good way to start a song.
It was before text messaging wasn't allowed on the roads. There were a lot of typos.
Yes.
But it was a great idea. And we thought immediately Erica would sound awesome singing it. This is how it goes.